Hey YouTube, it's Dragonfire here for part, 30 of Let's Play Mage Nation. During the last part, did the next part of the Ormagon quest. Now, how much ammo do I... Okay, I need to cheat a little bit. Get some more anime so I can get some new rings. I should sell the crawler farm to get a new ring. let's see. Hey, Arlan, can I make an earring? I think I know which ones I'm gonna get. I think I'm gonna get a Bwill and a Karak. Equip, de-equip Farrakh. Let's face it, Farrakh's not doing all that well. It's like, much rather have some other ones. Forge. He's killing me. Fuck off. This will. Oh, what else is there? Oh, yeah, it's the Hirons. Thor. I should get a Thor, but I can't get a Thor. And a Seagile. Seagile's not all that great. Hammer Time. Yes, I'm getting the giant crab and the kraken for my rings. Oh, wait, I don't have a power lit anime. Damn it. Let's see. Well, that was Will again. Level 38. 35, okay. So yeah, I get Leaf to go up a level. Purpose. So Leaf to go. Leaf to go is a new skill. What is it? Tangle. Tangle is fortunately a multi-hit life attack, so it's good for clearing out multiple enemies. Sharp loot. Awesome. Release the Karak. Whoa. Ooh, power lit, awesome. No power than animate, though, Demon. Sigile. Why don't you shred? Overkill. Awesome, Paralyt. Hope I can kill this one and get some animizing and get crack. Brian's on fire. Run! Orlan's so annoying. I'm gonna rest real quick. In case I decide to use the Eldritch Ult to get back out. There's also a really powerful enemy in this area. Like, I know how to do it, and I actually can do it right now. But I really don't want to face a behemoth. At this point, I like to have my dream creatures at least level 50 before I attempt it. Well, I probably could beat it right now, but I don't want to take that chance. Not for 50 damage? These creatures don't mess around. If you notice how high Karak's strength is without any items, this thing's pretty freaking strong. Here we go. Alright, never mind. Oh, this is it. Okay. Got an entangle, and then here's what I'm looking for. Times Eldritch All. It's Berry. Check something real quick. Items. Dispel X. Of the moons, which is where we are. How to break stuff. That's some really fun sounding books. Journey to Immortality. Path of Volkloth, Legend of Aghrim. Sure you guys remember that name. Mentioned by Koromar and Morag. And Oroth is now gone. So yeah, I have nothing really left to do but to go destroy the Shadow Geyser. But before I do that, I'm gonna level grind for a little while. So I'm gonna call it a part and see you guys back in the next video when I'll be ready to go to the Orothian Shadow Geyser. Till then, this is Dragonfire signing off.